Falling in love is a strange work of art.